live via my bathroom the day I got sober. I wrote this song 4 years ago, yet it's still a work in progress.
From that old apartment tonight.